Meena Mukta, fish pearls, brown-white colored stones formed within fishes. Gives uncountable wealth and blessings of gods. Cabot, a stone in a particular fish, possessed the power of foretelling weather, being clear and shiny when the skies were favorable and cloudy when portending storms. Fish pearl. This fish pearl is like the eye of fish but big in size. This is a highly sacred bezoar, which purifies kilometers of area where it is present. It destroys Vastu doshas and gives blessings of Lord Varuna. Fish symbolizes Meena Ketana, Lord Kamdev, the great wish fulfiller. So it is gratifies all your desires and gives emancipation at the end of life, as spices is the symbol of emancipation. It also confers great prosperity as the symbol of Maha Laxmi, the wealth god of Hindu.
This fish gem is a highly precious treasure and should be preserved in a home for protection, good health, wealth and happiness. Realization of ambition, recovery from grave illness, successful romance, happy married life are the result of such a Meena Mukta. According to Varaha Mihira, Meena Mukta gives great wealth, wisdom, physical well-being and happiness for all times to come. It is so sacred that if it is lost, then it has never comes to hand again. It purifies kilometers of space where it is present. A great blessing indeed. These translucent fish stone or guligaya can bless one with great wealth, recovery from grave illness, religious, and unusual enjoyment of wealth and reputation. A blessing of water god Varuna.